This is the second of my pond update videos. This is the bit I cleared out last time, around there, and I've since cleared out around this side, including this bank side here, which was all overgrown with little trees. So it's looking a lot clearer now. A bit along here I've planted up with heathers, big heathers, just to try and hold the pond plants back a bit. Ideally I want all of that lot to be heathers. Be a good basking site for the terrapins and so on, and just clamber out on top of that lot. But it's looking a lot better now. It certainly looks a lot bigger now. In this bank side, ideally I want it full of short grasses. It'd be an excellent basking site for grass snakes should we ever get them in. A lot of the little trees that I cut down in here, I've put, basically just laid them down here behind these other little trees to create a good environment for insects and spiders and so on, which will hopefully feed any grass snakes that we might get in the garden at some point in the future. Actually, if anybody's got any grass snakes that they want rid of, I'll definitely have them. I'm sure they would love to live in here. Plenty of frogs for them to eat. So that's it. Basically, that's just about finished. Looking a lot better, a lot nicer. Certainly looks a lot bigger now that it's cleared out. Thanks for watching.